Hi, my name is Jessica Norrbom. I'm the program director of the master's program in Translational Physiology and Pharmacology at Karolinska Institutet. We believe that there is a need, both in academia and in the life science industry, for integrated knowledge of how the human body works, both in health and in disease. And by combining and integrating physiology and pharmacology, you will gain this type of knowledge during the program. I think that my favorite element in the program is this interdisciplinary nature of the program, that you get to meet many different people with different types of background and careers, and also that we have a close collaboration with the companies within the life science industry, where you will also be able to do projects together with. When you graduate from this program, you are equipped either to pursue a career within academia and continue as a PhD candidate, or you can transition into the life science industry, work in one of the companies there, or perhaps also work in different authorities and organizations with research and development questions, for example.